have not received his free gift of forgiveness and eternal life, we encourage you to pray this prayer with us. Now, Lord Jesus, thank you. Thank you for loving me.